conduits to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown in effect.
Me again, what the fuck? This is going on pretty fucking bad. Don't know why.
Finally.
fucking do it, bitch. Don't fucking do it.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell. While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
God damn it, she beat me in there.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live.
Safe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Ring, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Right, I'm gonna go.
the road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Thank you.
Oh shit, no.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with a key to the future.
Five, four, three, two, one.